Hello everyone, welcome to Mahjong with Dui and Pepe. We're just kind of vibing, and I'm gonna set up with Pepe's screen share so you guys can see Pepe's screen as well. We're gonna do some ranked matches, and we're gonna try getting Pepe to like learn the game again, you know?
We're gonna do some illegal stuff. He's gonna be like backseating me. I don't think that's allowed in Mahjong, is it?
Probably not, to be honest with you, Pepe. But I'm sure
can
no
I
one.
Her speak? I want her to say yeah. Ah, there, you picked clicking first.
Oh, by the way, you see the thing on the screen that says summertime anecdotes?
Yeah.
That's a romance thingy. Like, it's a visual novel, Pepe, with like other characters, if you want to do it. I believe it's like a limited time event too, if you wanna try it.
Oh wait, not this one, right?
Yeah, no, it's summertime anecdotes.
Ah. Okay. This is interesting. And how do I play it though? Okay, so during the event I can move matches every 10,000. That's a lot of points.
Yeah, no, you get a good amount of points just for like, you know, watching all the screen, all the, you know, stuff and everything.
Okay.
How do I crop things again? I forgot.
Press Alt and then move it. Like Alt and use the cursor to move it.
Okay.
Damn, bro. I am the fucking technical support now.
Yeah. Oh no, it says I've been disconnected from your stream.
Dude, what?
Okay, now I can see. I think it's because I went live on Discord by mistake or whatever. But here we go. Bro, time to do a jank as hell and just use the arrow for cropping on your thing.
Oh my god. Wait, why didn't you use the alt, like I said?
I got lazy. Alt? Just alt?
Just press an alt while you move it. Like, keep on pressing alt while you're moving it.
Oh, okay. That makes sense. I didn't know you could do that.
Bro, like, now you can teach it.
Indeed. There we go. Okay, Pepe Mahjong window is now on the thing as well.
Hell yeah, bro.
And there we go. I need to find a good place to put your Mahjong window, you know?
I'm not looking at your stream right now.
Yeah, that's fine.
Wait, should I even... Oh, maybe I shouldn't open a browser. Just in case. I don't know what. Just in case.
Just in case.
There's nothing going on.
Okay, now I can see your screen. Now I can see your. I mean, I could see your screen before, but now it's like cropped and like the viewers can see your screen now too.
Okay. Good. So, time to hit bronze, right?
Yeah, time to hit ranked.
I believe I have to win like 4 games, right? At least like 4 games to limit.
Like a decent amount. Yeah, you have to win more than you lose. That's kind of self-explanatory. It just dies randomly. I think it's because of all the lightning and everything that's been happening recently.
Yeah, it's been raining a lot. Same here.
Yeah. I think I also need a new router just because the router's old, you know?
How old is it?
I've had it for like a few years. But yeah, look at the patterns right now. You have a 6
like
and 7 next
router?
To each other, right? So that means that you have two slots there, right? You have a 7 and 8, so that's a slot between them. Just look for like your connections and like which ones are closest. And see how you have the green there? Like the two green dragons?
Yeah.
that means those are really close to each other too. So you want to drop the West Dragon, because the West Dragon doesn't give you anything since you're EC, you know?
Okay.
So you have triple sixes, so that could count as a triple, you know? That's an option, right?
Pawn, should I pawn?
Yep, pawn should if you want to grab the green dragon to get three green dragons. So now you can just call anything you want. I would drop the 8 or the 5, because... Eight or the five there.
Yeah.
Yeah, because the 8 and the 5 are already connected, you know.
Yeah.
I'm gonna pop into my own game. This is a bad idea, Pepe.
Oh, you're gonna get in your own game while you're helping me? Yeah, that is not a good idea.
I don't think this is a good idea. Yeah.
Yeah.
You should have grabbed that because you're already open hand, you know.
Should I like? Move the
you could drop the seven because if you drop the seven then you have a double, right? And then you only need the other seven there. the seven.
Wait, the other... Oh my god, yeah, you're right. Fuck, I fucked up.
don't worry about it, Pepe.
Because I could get a five. That's what happened in my mind.
There's a lot of different strategies you can do here. I would drop the seven or actually, yeah, no, drop the two or like one of those. Okay, so now you have a 6 and 7, so if you get an 8 and a 4 or 5 there, you get a triple, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. There we go. I'm playing two Mahjong games at once right now, basically, Pepe.
How do you do that, bro? Drop the 1.
I would drop the 5 of bamboo there. Because the 5 of bamboo isn't giving you anything, you know? Like it's not really giving you any extra groups or anything like that. It's just like taking up space.
So I have 2 doubles and a triple.
Yeah, so drop the 4 there. The 4 on the all the way at the left.
Okay.
Yeah, because now you have a double, right? And then you have... Yeah. Yeah, see? Maybe see, 2 win conditions, right? You can either get a 6 or a 9 right there. And those would both lead you to winning the match, you know?
Oh, really?
Yeah, because when that thing pops up and says 2 left or 3 left or whatever, right? It means that you have multiple like options that you can win through, you know?
Ah, okay.
Yeah. Because like remember when we had 4 left yesterday with like the round you won?
Mm-hmm.
That means that there were still 4 of them left on the board, right?
Wait, that wasn't used to-
Meanwhile, there you had 2 left and 2 left, right? Which means that you had 2 win conditions. So you just need to keep going until one of those drops, you know? And if anyone drops out on the field, or if you pull it out of the thing, you get it, you know?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'll just wait.
Yeah, so pretty much now it's just a waiting game, a luck game, you know? The good players can either optimize for, like, bigger hits, or they can optimize for, like, the largest win conditions possible, you know? Yeah, one time I had a situation where I had like I had like 5 or 6 tiles that if any of them came on the board or if I pulled it, I would win.
No, right?
What?
Should I chi?
No. You can. Yeah.
Fuck.
Or no, wait, never mind. You were right. Sorry, I was wrong there.
I felt like it was necessary.
Yeah, because you already had that 3 there, right? So it wouldn't have really done anything for you.
Yeah.
5, 6, 1, 2, 5.
Genius!
What do you say? Bonia.
Oh, you have 6, 7, 8. Oh, run. Use run quick.
Run
means you win the round.
Hell yeah, bro. Oh, but I didn't get
a lot
of money.
Yeah, but like, it's still a good idea to like win the round as fast as you can sometimes, you know?
Yeah,
because remember that Yaku stuff I was telling you about and all that? The more Yaku you have, the more points you get, and like some combinations too. Alright, so sometimes you want to learn to optimize it, but first we just need to learn like how to get you to win rounds, you know?
I just got the sequences. That is very good, right?
Sequence? Where?
Yeah.
Four, oh yeah. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, there we go. So that's like a half flush right there, right?
And you just come 7, 8, 9 right here.
Yeah, 7, 8, 9, right. Yep. And then you got the 4 and the 6. So if anyone drops a 5, you also have that. But or if you can grab a 5, right? But I wouldn't call anything because calling things would open your hand, remember? I would drop the west because the west doesn't do anything for you.
West? Ah, yeah. It's on the other side.
I realize that the stream can see whenever I see your screen because the screen blacks out if I'm not looking directly at your thing at any one moment, Pepe.
Okay, yeah. Is this cheating?
Yes.
Hell yeah. Are we gonna get banned?
It'll be fine.
Hell yeah. I have another 6. Should I keep it?
Let me check your screen. No, there's no point in keeping it there.
Okay.
Yeah, because it doesn't really give you anything, you know? Longya! No, I was watching your screen too much and I lost.
Oh my god. I keep the east, right?
Yeah, I would keep the east. I would drop the white. Or it's fine. It's fine.
Oh my god.
They're all really the same here. They're all really the same in that situation. I should play the next round and actually look at your screen the entire time. Would probably be a good idea, Pepe.
Wait, is that a win, right?
What?
Wait. Is Richie a win?
Yeah, a Richie basically means you're one tile away from winning. So, do you call Richie?
I think I did, but I don't know what happened. Because a fucking weird symbol appeared in the screen.
Oh, you should have called Richie then. Just click the Richie button and
I
then...
I clicked it, and I don't know what happened then.
I wasn't watching your screen. I'm sorry, Pepe. Come on. It's very hard to multitask double games right now, Pepe.
I bet.
Gee.
So now I think you just need to get someone to, like, you know, drop a white or a green right now, and then you can get into Richie again, you know? Basically, Richie is declaring that you're one piece away from the thing, and it gives you extra points if you can grab the tile, you know?
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
it's
so
like
it's
ready.
Yeah. So pretty much Richie lowers your point score by 1,000, right? But it also, it also increases your thing if you can win. Mm-hmm. It's pretty much telling people that you have Uno, you know?
Ron?
Ron, yeah. If you can, Ron.
No, someone Ron.
Oh, someone Ron'd you?
No. Not me, at least.
Oh, okay, that's good.
I'm sorry, I just remembered I have a fucking Samir.
What?
I don't usually eat next to my computer.
Yeah.
This is a special occasion.
Is your window frozen, by the way?
Yes, it is. I don't know why. Okay, It isn't anymore.
Okay.
Did I skip a turn?
I have no idea, Pepe. 5, 6, 7, 7, 8, 9. Oh, Pepe, I'm on my second turn and I got win condition. I don't have a Yaku, which is a problem.
My internet is dying.
Your internet's like dying right now?
Yeah.
I feel you, Pepe. I feel you. Maybe I shouldn't have jumped the gun there.
Did it backfire?
Yeah, now I have no Yaku, so I need to grab a Yaku or else I can't win the thing. Because, like, I got all pieces other than one by opening my hand. But now that my hand's open, I don't have a Yaku, you know? One, two, three, six, seven, eight. Wait. Actually, yeah, you have a pretty good hand right now, Pepe. I would drop the west and the south. Drop the west and the south. Because they don't give you anything, you know?
I have 1 through 9. Can I win with that?
I believe so, but like, you know, you also want to just drop the west and the south because they don't really give you anything even if you do win, you know? Mm-hmm. You almost have a full flush, Pepe. If you win this, you're gonna get like 20,000 points.
What do I need for the full flush?
1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 6. I think you need another 7.
Another 7?
Yeah. Because there you have 1, 2, 3, right? Then 4, 5, uh-huh. 6.
2, 6, 2 4s, 2 9s.
Richie, yep. Just scroll over them. No, Pepe. Click Richie and scroll over them and see which one has the highest amount of cards. Okay, go to the 9. Go to the 9. See how many possibilities there are. Okay, go to 1. Go to 1. Okay, so either the 1 or the 4 both give you two possible outcomes. So, either one. So now, if anyone drops either of those two tiles there, then you win, Pepe.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so nervous.
But now it's just a waiting game, you know? Yeah, so whenever you call Richie, you have to select the tile you want to discard, because you also declare that you're gonna, you know, discard that one and then, you know, win.
I didn't get it. Why did it auto did it?
Now, because since you declared Richie, it will auto discard until you grab either pieces.
I understand.
Yeah, it's pretty much like a gambit kind of move, you know?
Oh, I'm a big one.
Yeah, that's the problem with Richie at times. However, you know, at the same time, it's not a bad idea to declare Richie sometimes either, you know? Because, like, you probably would have fallen for that trap anyways.
I went from first to fourth place.
Damn. I think you're getting the hang of the game, though, right?
I think so, too.
Yeah, I think you're definitely getting the hang of the game slowly. Meanwhile, me on the other hand, the distraction is not helping me whatsoever.
Yeah, I'm not gonna buy this thing here. My stomach hurts now.
Yeah, probably for the best.
Because I haven't had many food today.
Yeah. You should probably eat if you haven't had much food today, Pepe.
I'm eating right now.
Okay. That 8, does it, it gives you something with the 7. So drop the east. I would drop the east. Because now you have a possibility of getting, you know, a 9 or like a 6, right? You can call pawn if you want, because you have a high chance of getting the white there, you know? Because if someone drops a white, then they'll... drop the 2 of, like, the weird flower thingy-majig.
How do you spell it?
Thingy-majig.
Oh, it's literally thingy-majig?
Yep.
What does it mean?
It's like basically something? Just like a way to say something that I don't know the exact name of, you know?
Mm.
It's like just like, saying I thingy, know? You know?
Mm-hmm. Like, I know what it is, but like I knew the meaning, but I didn't know how.
I would drop the two there, yeah.
Like, how to say it or something, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, my fucking stomach starts to hurt. Oh, fuck.
I think your hand's looking pretty good this round. Since you already opened your hand, you can call if anything gives you like a chance of anything, you know?
Can?
Yeah, because you already opened your hand, so opening your hand more isn't a disadvantage if it gives you something, you know? I would drop that 4 there, you already have. There you go, yeah, same thing. You just gotta hope that someone drops a white soon so you can grab it, you know? Because now that you have an open hand, you need to kind of just run for the Yaku as fast as you can. Yeah, there we go, pawn. There we go. Now drop one of your tiles. Yeah, if you don't decide in time, then it will drop one for you.
And it drops the furthest one to the right?
Yeah.
Come.
Whoa, for a second, I think my English is getting better. I don't know why, but like, I feel like I'm confident today.
Practice makes perfect, Pepe.
My family wants me to be an English teacher.
Yep, I would drop that 7 next, the 7 of bamboo, because the 7 of bamboo is not really giving you anything. Okay.
Oh my god. Ugh, I'm sorry.
Yep. Yeah, I think dropping that 7 would probably be for the best, or dropping like the 6 or something else. You know? Yeah, that new 6 that dress dropped, I would drop that one too, because it doesn't really do anything for you.
Don't. Should I chi?
What?
Oh.
Oh, yeah, it's a bit. I would drop that green there. The nice thing about Ricci, right, is if I call Ricci, then I don't have to look at my screen.
I dropped my sandwich.
Or Fefe.
No.
Interesting fact, Pepe. Ricci is optimal for me right now, because if I can call Ricci, then I can just stare at your screen and ignore my screen until I hear either someone win or someone lose. You know? Okay, so 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I would drop the 5 you already have, because red 5 is better than normal 5, you know? Oh well, it's fine. Both are shiny, so. I would just keep building your hand here while you can, you know? Is it frozen for you?
Yeah.
Oh, you clicked away, didn't you?
Yeah, I click away.
Ah, that makes sense. When you click away, I see it too.
Oh, what do you see?
I just see it freeze. Two bamboo, I would grab that, because that would have given you like you know, another triple, you know.
Yeah.
You don't because your hand's already open, so you don't need to be so careful about like chiing or pawning, you know. Drop like a 4. Drop like the 4 or the 3, 4. Oh shoot.
Fuck.
Yeah, you gotta keep track of your timer, Pepe. because at the timer, every round you get like X amount of seconds, but like, you know, if you burn into your like, you know, your normal seconds, then you'll get shorter rounds every time, you know? No one got to a win condition there.
Yeah.
No points.
Got it right.
No points lost, no points won is fine. 2-3 wait, this is a really good hand. 5-6, 4-5, 6-7. What? Drop the south as soon as you can.
These are very good hand, right?
Yeah, you got a really good hand, Pepe. Okay, so you drop the south, right? Yeah, just keep trying to clean up your hand.
I drop the 8, right?
Yeah, I think that should work.
I got another 8.
Drop either one, it's fine. Drop either one. Drop either 8. Because, you know, it's the same either way, right? Because you don't want to just sit there or else you're going to burn into your next timer, you know?
I'm gonna say something that it's gonna like fuck you up.
Yeah.
Where I live, like close to where I live, there's like these like very economic restaurants.
Yeah.
Like to be honest, it's very cheap even for here.
Yeah.
And they have this like monthly fee option. How much do you think it is for like a month of food from Monday to Friday?
$20.
No, like for the entire month?
You're in Mexico.
Nah, it's not that little, but it's 60.
Damn. Probably closer to like 40 or 50 then?
It's 60.
Okay, that's not bad.
It used to be 40 like 3 years ago. And like $40 per month, like the entire fucking month of food, fantastic.
Should I say something that will mess you up, Pepe?
Oh, yeah.
So today we brought the car to the mechanic, right? Cause like my car was like you know the lights are on and all that, like the check engine light and all that stuff, right?
Oh yeah.
$1,000 bill.
What the fuck?
Okay, and then
only for checking lights, like the engine lights?
No, they had to like replace a bunch of stuff because there
I
was
mean,
like
yeah, they had to replace some stuff, but like still. God damn! What the fuck? That's so much money.
Yeah. And then right, and then my dad was like, oh hey, let's get you a new phone because your phone's kind of broken, right? Because my phone's like really broken, right? Because like the signal antenna or something's not working, right? So I was like, hey, let's get like the new Note, because I was like, you know, I have like a Note 9 right now, right? And then I was like, oh shoot, the price is like $1,000, right?
Okay.
And I was like, never mind, something else, right? And then my dad was like, no, we're buying you this one.
The fuck? Bro, my phone?
Yeah.
Every other day, the battery fucking decides to, yeah, I'm not gonna work today. And it drains like a bitch.
Yeah.
Like, my block button doesn't work. And there's days that my fucking touch screen decides to go all crazy and like open up and close apps by itself.
Yeah. My the problem with my phone is like there's something wrong with like the data receiver or whatever, right? Because you know how like we're currently on like 5G or 4G or whatever, right?
Yeah. It's only growing like 3G.
No, 2.5G.
Ha. Huh.
It's running on E, the letter E.
E.
Yeah. You have a good hand right now, though. You can't really open your hand, though, you know? Because, like, you don't really have anything that's openable right now. Mm-hmm. Unless you really want to gamble on those two things you already have, you know?
T.
Mention that I have a new microphone?
Oh yeah, your mic isn't dying. Oh, that one's really useful. Drop the white or the red. Drop the white or the red.
Like now?
Because
I
you have the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 now, right? You have the 4 and the 5 which are prepping for something, the 6 and 7 which are prepping for something. You already have your double, you know?
Richie? That's a weird.
Yeah, Richie. Yeah, Richie. And click on the red. Click on the red. Richie and then click on the red. Right? Now whenever someone drops either of those, which have like a total of 6 together, right? Like there's 6 possible tiles they can drop, you win.
They were fucking scared, bro. Oh my god.
Okay, so now you just gotta pray that they drop one of the tiles you need, you know? Oh, sumo. There we go.
Oh my god.
Your Richie paid off.
Did they give me extra points?
Yeah.
Like if they all Richie, do I get extra points?
Yeah. Or no, but like because you called Richie and they called Richie, the Richie points they give you, like the 1,000 they bet, go to you.
Oh, it's for me now? Oh my god. Yeah. Wait, all last?
You got a lot of points, didn't you?
Yeah, I'm gonna drop the 9, right?
Drop the N. Because the N's even more useless than the 9.
Bro, what did you say?
Drop the N. I said what I said, Pepe.
What did you say?
But yeah, no, because the thing is, like, the 9, right? The 9 that you have is kind of useless to you, right? But at the same time, the N is only useful for making triples. Meanwhile, the N, you could possibly also get 8, right? Or something that you could get with a 7, right? So there's more ways to combo with the 8 than the 9. Or with the...
I'm getting very lucky, right?
Yeah, you're getting pretty lucky. I would drop the 4 and the 9 bamboo. 4 and 9 bamboo. 4 and 9 bamboo. There you go, because those weren't even close to each other, you know? Yeah, because you almost have a full flush. Drop the 9.
I know a friend that I think he's really into magic. Or he used to be really into magic.
Yeah.
You know my friend Buxa?
Nope.
It's one of my IRLs.
I know like none of your friends.
No, but maybe you have heard of Liquid Pepe and Solidus Pepe?
Yeah.
Should I pawn? Yeah. Right?
Do what? Yeah. Pawn. Pawn. And then drop the 6.
And drop the 6. Yeah.
There we go. Okay, so you have doubles. One, two.
Do you play the Digimon trading card game?
No.
I want to get into it, but I have no friends who play that game other than maybe Mario.
White. Yeah.
I know Mario buys it, but I don't know if he plays it.
Okay, so you need to get a 7 right
now. But now that I'm
right
backing,
now.
Like... I'm gonna get a next round, don't worry.
Yeah.
Look at my hand right now.
Yeah. You almost have like a full flush right there, Pepe.
So I need the 2 and...
Yeah,
I need 7, right?
You could go for a 2 or a 7. Either would get you closer to your goal.
If not, what do? I drop the 1? No, I drop the next one, right?
Oh, my round just ended, so now I can just micromanage you, Pepe.
Hell yeah.
They won't know what hit them. Drop that.
I don't think there's a way they can win me right now, right?
It's all RNG. If they have a good enough hand, it's possible, you know? Because, like, they can get equally lucky to you. There's no guarantees, you know?
Yeah.
I think they kind of know that you have all those, though, you know?
they know I'm cheating, bro.
Lulu at the top there is kind of dangerous, though, it looks like.
Yeah, like, they're pawning all over the map.
Yeah, because they already have two dragons, you know?
I still don't fully understand dragons.
Basically, you know how, like, the winds give you Yaku?
Yes.
The dragons are basically just winds, but they're always working. Oh, they had a really good hand too.
Ooh. Oh, okay, but I still won.
Yeah, you still won by a mile there.
Hell yeah.
That one turn where you got that really good hand, I think, kind of got you from last to first.
The fact that they all decided to... I forgot the word. Oh, what's the thing? The sumo? No, it's not sumo. It's
yeah, they all sumoed and no, just gave into. They all reached and then you got the sumo.
Oh, I'm silver. No, I'm. Wait. Huh?
You're two star. You're two star novice now.
Do you start with one star?
Yeah, you start with one.
So if I lose, I lose my star, right?
Yeah. Mahjong is surprisingly like competitive, you know, because like how that all works. Oh, now that you won a round, right? You can do the animal thing fight, you know, like the event with the
Oh yeah.
Yeah, Peerless Ichime.
How do I do it? Do I just Yeah.
So for every time you do something, you like win a round, right? You get one more attack with Ichihime, right? And like the further you go, right, the more rewards you get in the bottom left there. Okay, so now you attack twice, but you only get 1-2 rounds today, you know, so far? So that's why you can't attack another time. But you also have missions in the bottom right of, like, different win conditions. So the goal is just to get as far as you can.
Ah, okay. Where are you right now?
For Ichihime? I'm at stage 8-3.
8-3, then I'm 1-2. Ichihime is my girlfriend right now. This is Ichihime, right?
Yeah, Ichihime is the first character.
Where do I see, like, the whole characters?
If you go to the what is it? If you go to, you see, like, the face symbol? No, not that one. Never mind. It's been so long since I've played around with that.
What are these things for?
The coins?
I can change it for the other coins.
Oh yeah, those are gacha coins. No, this is like the money shop. I don't touch it. No, do not touch this place, Pepe. Evil place.
But like this is basically free, right? I just spend my coppers. Right?
No. This is you use the premium currency to buy coppers. Not the other way around.
No, the other way around. Oh my god, that's so stupid. And what do I use the coppers for?
You can use the coppers to, like, in higher ranks, right? Like, in, like, silver lobby, you need to have coppers to win, but you can have, like, a daily reading. So if you lose too many matches, you're just locked out, right?
It's like, that's what you bet, the coppers, right?
Yeah. And then you can use the coppers to buy items, and you can use those items to turn it into, what is it called? You can use that to buy, like, the gacha stuff to get new characters, you know?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm, like, at, like, almost out of currency, so I can't really enter the lobby. If I lose, like, two more games, I'm pretty much locked out of silver lobby.
No, you won.
Yeah, time. Oh, I'm. There's a 2-star expert rank in my thing. Who's like 4 ranks higher than me?
Why is he in your thing?
I don't know. He went to the lower lobby. I think he's trying to grind points, you know.
I got a very good hand. I could get a 3 or I could get a 7.
Yeah.
Bro?
What's happening?
Look at my hand. I think it's very good.
Drop the north as soon as you can.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do next.
And then drop the 3 after that. Drop the north and then the west. Never mind, yeah.
Wait, what?
What?
No, this 3 and 6?
Yeah, the 3 and then drop the west. Because the 6 is... You see how the 6 is shiny? That means if you can win it with like a valid hand, then you get extra points for it.
Okay. Wait, isn't that Kaguya-sama?
Yeah.
Wait, not Kaguya-sama, but what's the name of that character? Is it Kaguya? She's Kaguya, right?
Something Love is War, yeah.
Yeah, from Love is War.
Rob. Yeah, there we go. Okay. First round down.
Someone just said that my hands are very feminine. What the fuck? Are they?
What? Yours?
I don't know. I don't think so, right?
I don't think so.
Oh, but this is a tweet from like 11 days ago. Where are they replying right now?
I have no idea. If
you got some feminine hands, bro. I can't stop looking at them. Flashy emo.
Yo.
Oh, that's kind of creepy.
What?
That's literally what they say.
What are they talking about?
Do I drop east?
Drop south. Or east or south, both are fine. Either that or the six. It depends on if you're trying to open your hand or not, you know? Yeah, because like depending on what you want to drop, you can go for different things. Like if you're playing on closed hand, if you play all closed hand without grabbing anything, you actually get extra points as well, right? If you grab real fast, you can also you know try going for the quick victories too. It depends on like you know if you want to be like a slugger type or like if you want to be like a heavy hitter, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I always try to go for the fastest rush possible.
So you secure the win.
Yeah, I try to secure the win as much as I possibly can. I don't care about how many points I get personally, it's just like, if I can get a win, I'll get the win as fast as I can, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, so it looks like you're going for a closed-handed route right now, Pepe.
Yeah, I am.
7, 8, 9. So you should probably drop the 4 and the 9 there, because they're not really giving you anything, right? No, wait. Drop the 4. Drop the 4 all the way to the left.
Fuck. Oh, this one? Oh, yeah. Oh my god, I dropped the 9.
Yeah, because then you would have 3 9s too, you know?
Yeah, I am stupid. I'm gonna drop the 7.
Yeah, drop the 7 there.
I shouldn't have dropped that 9. Oh, I shouldn't have dropped that 9. Yo, I went to Lego store yesterday?
Yeah.
Why is fucking Lego so expensive?
It's Swedish.
Run what? On me? Stupid?
They run
on why is she a shadow? Hey, why is she a shadow? Oh, she appeared. Wow.
I think it took a second for it to load, you know?
Wow. I don't mind losing to her, bro. 1, 2, 3, 4, 9, I'm gonna drop the 9. Shit. I think I'm slowly getting the hang of this game.
Now that you get like how it plays, I think it's a lot more intricate than when you were just doing whatever when you first started, right?
Yeah.
There's a lot of strategy to this. The red dragon's nice. The red dragon's real nice, you know?
One. I didn't think about it.
No.
One. And I found my red dragons. Nah, bro. Stupid. Why would I do that? Out of every fucking.
But well, you pawned it, so now you have an open hand. So now you can just grab things if you need them. I would grab that, yeah.
I'm just gonna cheat you. Then yeah, I'm gonna drop
the 2, maybe?
2?
2 and the 4, yeah.
Yeah.
You could also drop the E and the G because you already have a Yaku, you know?
Yeah.
Ooh, I'm forced to be close-handed this round. Like, I cannot open my hand. Pepe, I started with literally 0 dragons and 0 wins.
Are you winning them? Are you winning, son?
No. Yeah, I would drop that that dragon next because it's not really giving you much. I did not have enough time to look at that to tell if it was the same or not.
If I cheat one more time, do I win?
Yeah, then you would get into win condition, you know, where you have like one pile left that you need. Ooh, I just got Rond on. It's only a 3 on. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, it was the last round. Damn.
Do you hear that again?
Heard what? Oh, cheat. There we go. Nice.
Don't worry about it. Wait, she pawned?
Yeah, she pawned before you could cheat. Yeah.
I didn't know that was a thing.
Yeah, if like both of you guys can grab it, you guys can grab it at the same time, you know?
Have you played Omori?
I have not. Now either one of those will give you a win condition. I would have personally chose the other one because scroll through both of them so to see which one had the higher amount still on the board, you know. What happened? Pepe, you're not focusing on the screen.
No, like, oh my god, someone sent me a DM that was so fucking funny.
What did they send you?
Sumo, no! Oh my god, yes, Sumo, yes.
Yeah, so you see how they have the red 5 there in their winning hand? That gives them an extra multiplier.
I'm on my losing hand. My losing run, I mean. 6, 7, 8. I have a very good hand.
Do you?
I'm gonna... Yeah. Bro, you get very good hands.
I would drop the West too, you know?
Yeah. But look, 2 8s, 2 7s.
Yeah. Oh, you could go for all triples if you really wanted to.
Yeah, that's what I'm going for.
Okay, stop swapping off screen.
Oh, sorry. Someone did this.
Everyone Discords you. No one ever Discords me.
Drop 7.
Now we need someone to grab an 8, right? Do I pop into a bronze room and smurf on people?
No, don't do that, bro. This is what they're doing. They're not bronzes. They are just like playing, right? Because there's no way a fucking.
They're gacha players, like... Pepe. They're gacha players. Probably whaled.
Look at that's horrible.
You're playing a gacha game. Like if you see people with cool characters, don't assume that they're good at the game. You know, assume that they spent like $50 on it.
Yeah, you're right. I think I never put money on a gacha game.
Yeah.
Only one I did, it was Arknights, and I literally gave the game $1. Because there was like a $1 pack in the store, and I was like, bro, I've been playing this game for so long, I'm gonna give them $1.
Yeah, Pepe, you're so close.
To winning, yeah, right?
Yeah.
They're shitting themselves, like they're crying in a fucking, like, fetal position. Their eyes are all like, red.
They're just trying not to like like hit whatever you're hiding in your hand, you know?
They don't know what I'm hiding. They think I'm in the shadows. But I am the shadows.
Yeah, because it could be any piece, you know? Because you're doing just triple, so there's no way to tell what you're hiding, you know? Oh, wait, drop the white. Because this is a possible win condition as well. It gives you possible win conditions if you want to go, like, for a fast round, you know? Or if you want to go for triples, you can go for a slower, harder hit, you know?
Yeah. No! No, Willy!
Oh, that's really bad luck. Oh, it's not even the damage that they did that's painful. It's that you lost the hand, you know? Yeah, that's why I normally go for faster rounds, because sometimes RNG just kills you, you know? Oh, this is also a really good hand, too. I wouldn't open your hand. I would not open your hand. Because you don't have anything that's openable right now. Drop the south.
Fuck.
It's early. It's not too bad. Sitting here coaching the hell out of Pepe in Mahjong. Yeah, I would just keep closed handing. Opening your hand's always a bit risky, you know, Pepe?
I shouldn't have dropped greens. I still don't fully grasp the idea of dragons.
Yeah, dragons are... you know how, like, east works, right? Or, like, east or, like, south and all that?
Mm-hmm.
You can just think of dragons as east. Dragon is the same as east.
But how do I know, like, what dragon to use instead of, like... Because, like, in the coordinates, like, one of them is, like, pointing towards
you. All dragons work for you. Every single dragon's the same. It's always active. Red dragon will always work. Green dragon will always work. You know, all the dragons will always work for you, Pepe.
Okay. I'm gonna pawn. Because I really like pawning.
Ooh. That's kind of painful.
Wait. Was it bad that I pawned?
Because now that your hand's open, right, you need to get a Yaku or else you can't win the game.
Did I fucked up? Yeah.
Possibly. Because now no matter what, right, as long as you can't get a Yaku, then you can't win the game, you know?
Yeah, I fucking put a rope on my neck.
Yeah, I really dislike opening my hand because of that, you know?
Yeah.
Opening your hand is a very dangerous move, and, like, you know, just because you like pawning, it kind of kills me, you know? I only pawn when I have a Yaku.
Richie? This fast.
Richie desu.
For all doubles here. Yeah, so now you kind of have to chase some dragons, you know? Or chase, like, a special hand.
Don't.
Whoa!
There we go.
This game game crazy, bro.
If you like pawning a lot, what you want to do is chase dragons or chase, like, the winds, you know? Either east wind or, like, the wind you're sitting on, you know? Yeah, because if you wanna run a lot, or not run a lot, but like, you know, pawn or like all that stuff, right? You just want to chase as many of those as you want, as you can.
The dragons, right?
Yeah, the dragons or your wind.
Why can't I change them? How does this work?
How does what work?
I can't change my stars.
Oh, one of them is your triples, and one of them is your four player. Game score.
Ah.
Yeah, like the triangle is of course your three player game, right? Meanwhile the square is your, you know, your four player game.
I'm gonna play like two more games because I'm getting a tiny bit tired.
I mean, we're almost at an hour. Play one more and then we can just end the stream.
Yeah.
We should have synced up at the same time, Pepe. I ended my game a bit earlier than yours though, sadly. Pain.
Oh, my neck.
What mic do you get, Pepe?
No, I'm using my headset.
Oh, okay. Your headset works now?
Yeah, because like, remember, like, I didn't bring my headset with me.
Yeah.
So I bought one in Amazon. I was very lucky. Like, I was like, fuck, my ears are killing me. And I went into Amazon, first page, there was like a, what was it? Like, fucking, dragon? No. Hey. There was like a 60% offer on a pair of HyperX finger.
Yeah.
So I got them. And they were like $25.
That's good.
And I had this headphones before. It's the third time I buy them because I bought one for me.
Yeah.
Then I got a pair for my, actually no, it's the fourth time I buy them.
Yeah. So you know they're good, right?
Yeah, they're good. Because I bought two for me. Well, like, I bought one in 2016.
Yeah.
Actually no, this is like, do I drop dragon? Or maybe this.
Let me check your screen. I would drop the dragon, yeah. Drop the dragon.
No, yeah, this is my second or third pair. But they're very good. They're just like cheap, so like they last like 2 years.
Yeah.
Which is not that bad. But yeah.
Yeah, it's not great either.
Yeah, but like for the money, I guess it's very good. Oh my god, my
neck. You have a 2, 3, and 4, and then a 3, 4, 5, and then you have an 8, 9. Okay, so you only need one more triple, and then you just need a double. That's cool.
Banya! I could get like a 4. And I, yeah.
Yeah, because you have 2, 3, 4, 3, 4, 5, right? Yeah, because if you open your hand now, you don't have any Yaku, you know?
Do I drop 3? No. It's the same, right?
Yeah, drop 3.
Either 3 or 6.
Drop the 3. Because this allows you to get either a 4 or a 7 instead. Meanwhile, if you had the 3, you would have only had got a 4, you know?
Yeah.
Because one of them gives you an opportunity on both sides, while the other one gives you an opportunity on one side.
Maybe I should have dropped the one, fuck. Because the one peacock is one bamboo, right?
Yeah.
I shouldn't have dropped it then. What is the can for?
Con is when you have four. So, you know, there's a closed con where it's like, you know, everything's closed, right? Meanwhile, there's open con where you have to grab the other person's piece, you know? Basically, closed con is better because, like, if let's say you draw like the fourth card, you can call it, right? And that will give you extra points, right? Meanwhile, if you have to grab their piece, that opens your hand, you know?
I didn't pun. You see what I did? Are you proud of me?
That is good, Pepe. I'm glad. Yeah, pawning is a bad habit if you don't know when to use it.
Oh, I dropped the two? Do I drop the two?
Let me check.
I did. It was my instant. I'm sorry.
It's fine. I think that's still a good move. Cause now you have two triples, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, you have two triples.
Do I can?
No. That would open your hand. That would open your hand. Cause you see how it's selecting someone else's key?
That's a win. Wait, no. Yes.
Richie. There we go. Yeah. So both of them are the same there. Yeah, if you dropped the five, then you would have had another triple, and that could have gotten you closer to all triples, but I don't think you would have gotten all triples anyway, so either of them were the same, you know? Mm-hmm. It's just luck depends on who will drop whose key first, you know?
Yeah. I just lost money.
Oh no, you got 10 pi, so you got points.
Wait, I did? Why?
Because you were one key away, right? And it was exhaustive draw, which means everyone who was one away got points from the person who wasn't one away, you know?
Oh, wow. Okay.
Yep, so that's one reason to go into Yaku, right? Or like no Yaku. Because if let's say you're on like, there's five rounds until it ends and you can like pawn someone's thing to get one away, but you're not gonna win, you know? That would still give you 10 pi for exhaustive draw, you know?
Wait, like in this case, South is over here, but I still have two.
Then it will count as a normal triple if you call it. So since you're not South C, it will just count as a normal triple, but you won't get the Yaku from it, you know? Yeah, so it's like the same as any other title. Yeah, it's not bad, but it's like not valuable either, you know?
I see.
No, we're currently in bronze lobbies. Yeah, I'm sitting in bronze because you know, I'm also watching Pepe's game at the same time. So I'm playing like three lobbies at a time, or two lobbies. Oh no, this is our last match of the night, Kay.
Oh, Kay's here? Hell yeah.
Yeah, Kay's in chat.
Oh, did I tell you that I went to 7-Eleven last night? Well, it wasn't last night, it was yesterday. So I went to 7-Eleven yesterday.
Yeah.
Thing is, in my city, we don't have 7-Eleven, but here we do.
Yeah.
So I was like, yeah, let's go to 7-Eleven. And I went there. You know what they fucking sell, bro?
What?
Onigiri.
What?
There's fucking onigiri at the 7-Eleven.
Why?
And there's also sushi. I don't know. In the food section.
Are they weeps?
They sell onigiri. I don't know why, bro. It's just a normal 7-Eleven, but they have like fucking onigiri, and they also have like soju, and they also have like Korean ramen. I think it's called Ramyeon, right?
It's like a gas station, K.
I mean, it's more like a convenience store, but yeah.
Yeah.
Fuck, what do I drop? Bro, I'm stupid. I should just have dropped the three. It was not valuable. Why did I do that?
Now you just have to kind of drop the other south then, you know?
Yeah, I'm praying for a four.
They got Richie?
Okay, now I have a double. Yeah, they're Richie.
Okay, double, and then a triple. And then you got another triple, right? So you only need two more triples then.
Bonus. Is this another triple?
No.
No.
Oh, wait. Yeah, no, that would give you... never mind. That was a two. Bonus. I thought that was a three. Google Discord compression, you know?
Run. Oh my god, they run.
Honestly, sometimes if someone runs the person that's like that right in front of you, you can rank up, you know?
Oh, really?
Yeah, because their point goes down, right?
I'm still third.
Damn.
I mean, this person is only like 1,000 points away from me.
Yeah, you just need to climb 1,000 there then.
Yeah, that is. I'm gonna drop the two. Ponya! Okay, this one slaps.
That's decent, yeah.
A sequence is a triplet, right? I got confused for a second, right?
A sequence is like 2, 3, 4, you know? 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, but does that count as a triplet?
Yeah, anything that's 3 in a row counts as a triplet, and anything that's, what is it? Anything that's 3 in a row or 3 the same.
Okay. So I have 2 doubles.
No.
I ran on the last second, Pepe. Because I was looking at your screen, so... I got 12,000 points from that, though. That's good. Pepe, I was so busy looking at your screen. You know?
Yeah.
Pepe really doesn't need a PDF, to be honest with you, K, because he knows how everything works now. It's just he needs to, like, learn it slowly, you know? Looking at a PDF doesn't really teach you the game, you know?
It just bores you.
I think look at like a PDF does help you, but like at the same time, when you're starting out, you kind of just want to learn how to like do the basic plays and then you get
into... because like if you get a PDF, you're gonna get scared. It's like, oh, there's so much stuff to do in this game. They reach you.
It doesn't work that way for a lot of people, okay?
I don't like it that way. Like, honestly, I don't like when you give me, like, a guide. Like, if your game needs a fucking guide, then what should I fucking care?
I mean, like, learning the patterns is nice, but, like, when you're early on and you're not, like, playing super competitively, there's, like, no point, you know?
Yeah.
At least that's what I think.
I agree.
Yeah, in the beginning, a lot of people just pawn, but like, you learn not to do that eventually, you know?
I'm trying not to.
Yeah, Pepe learned how to not pawn everything. Because pawning does mess you up a lot, you know? If you don't have like, if you don't have a Yaku. Yeah. I prefer learning games naturally instead of just hyper-optimizing from the start, because everyone knows I love hyper-optimizing, but like, not like when I barely know the controls, you know?
Because
I think that's a bit weird. Are you calling
Richie? Richie? Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, Pepe is surprisingly, like, you know, disciplined at times. Like, he's really good at, like, you know, just learning games and stuff like that. Like, you can't underestimate Pepe, you know?
I'm kinda smart. Like, I look dumb, but I'm kinda smart.
I don't think you look dumb at all, Pepe, but, yeah.
You don't think so?
No, not at all.
Maybe when I talk about like movies or shit.
I mean, you're not a native like English speaker, so like, you know, there's that, right? But like,
yeah,
of course you're not born in like America or like, you know, all that stuff.
Yeah, I got my points. Fuck, I'm still in third place. Oh my god, I'm still in third place. At least I got my points back. Let's drop my 2. You know what I'm gonna bring to here?
What?
My Digivice, my Digimon bet.
Ah,
I forgot
yeah,
it at
yeah.
My hometown.
Yeah. Oh yeah, no, the battery lasts like about a month, but then that's like still a lot of time for like a tiny ass battery, you know?
Yeah, I don't think it's like a clock battery, man.
Yeah.
I have a triplet. I almost have a sequence. I'm gonna drop my West. Maybe.
Dropping your west, green, or red would all be the same. I would actually drop the red, because there's already one red on the board, you know? If you were gonna drop one of those?
Oh, yeah. There's a red dragon on the board.
Yeah, because since there's already one red on the board, then there's only two others left, you know? So dropping that red wouldn't be too bad. Dropping that 6 also seems like a good idea, just because you don't have any elders of that kind, you know?
Yeah, I don't have any elders. That sounds kind of racist. I'll have another double, like a triplet, a double. Have another sequence over here. Oh, here's the other red. Maybe I should have and drop the red.
I mean, it's RNG.
I got a second red.
I mean, you can't really like blame yourself for that. You can do the correct move, but still like get punished for it, you know, Pepe? Because like that's the kind of game this is.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think.
Do you
that's...
play any trading card games?
I played Magic: The Gathering for a bit.
Oh yeah, you told me about
it. It fits me, doesn't it?
Were you playing it like IRL? Like yeah, it does. Were you playing it IRL or?
Yeah.
The online one.
IRL.
Oh really?
Yeah, see they just got one Yaku there, but they did a quick match, so you know they got the points, but they didn't really get much from that. But they're in first place, so that's more for rushing turns than anything else. Yeah, I think you need to close hand here, Pepe.
Yeah, I will do that.
Unless you wanna really open your hand, but like I wouldn't open your hand until you're like sure. I would. One, two, right? And yeah, because you have like a half flush, right? Regrettable that you got like 7, 9, and 8, but like those are all drawn separately, you know, so you can't really change anything with that. That's just RNG.
Yeah, that was RNG. That was very fucking dropping, right? So, right, another 7, bro.
Okay, so you got 1, 1, 2, 2, 6, 6, 6, 6, and oh, another 6, 6. You could go for all, drop the three, 3 of like the circles, 3 of circles. Cause look, now you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 doubles, you know? You can go for all doubles here.
Can I win with only 2 doubles?
Yeah, only doubles is also winning hand.
So I will require... Wait, this is a sequence, is this good?
I would drop the 5. I would drop the 5 of like the left, 5 of the letters.
This one?
Yeah, that one. Yeah, because look, if you get all doubles, then that's also winning hand, you know? So now you just need either 7, 8, or 9 to get one more double, and then you just have to wait on a single double, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And that's a Yaku also, so you can if you can get a 7, 8, or 9, you can start calling. If someone drops a 7 or 8 of a 9, you can just call that, you know? Don't call that one, because that's not the ones you're waiting for.
Yeah, that's a 3. Is that a 2?
Nope, that's a letter.
I was asking about the 3. Fuck!
Yeah?
Because I wanna get back into a trading card game.
Yeah.
But I don't know which one, because like, through my life, I have played Yu-Gi-Oh! For like most of my life. I started playing Yu-Gi-Oh! When I was like 4, you weren't even born.
Yeah.
And I also played Magic: The Gathering.
Yeah.
I played a bit of...
I would drop the 9 at the left there.
Yeah, I was gonna do that. I also played a Weiss and Schwarz.
Yeah.
For a slight bit. But I haven't tried like Vanguard, you know? I just played like Shadow... What the fuck? What's his name? PC games one.
Yeah. Which one would I drop here? Maybe the five. The five circles. Yeah, because
but
that one's not close.
So maybe I'm gonna go with Vanguard. I don't know if you know anything about Vanguard.
I have no idea about any of those stuff. I don't really play trading card games.
Good. 1, 2, 3. Okay, 3 is good.
Yeah. So you could drop like East or Red. I think East or Red would both be fine. Because now you have another one there. Cause we could just gamble on the green, you know.
Hmm. Alright, and I could get a 7 tier.
Yeah.
Should I call it a 7 tier? No, right?
Honestly, yeah, call because you can gamble on having that green there, you know. Because as long as someone's not just holding two greens too and waiting for someone to drop a green, then you're probably gonna get someone's probably gonna drop a green eventually, right? Yeah, because when I get like double dragons, like two dragons or whatever, right? I just start calling if I need it, you know.
Try call the.
Or it's up to you. Because like if you can get through everything closed hand, that's fine too. I'm just it's just my play style to blitz everyone, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, they just skipped your turn. Damn.
They fucking hate me.
Someone got Rishi?
Someone Rishi.
Yeah, because that 9 doesn't give you anything. I think you're getting the hang of it, Pepe.
I am, right, bro? Hella smart.
King Fluden says, crush your enemies and hear the lament of their women. Okay then, Fluden. Whatever you say.
Woman. What
whatever
fuck,
you say,
bro.
Fluden.
What the fuck, bro? That sounds like a Warhammer core or something. Run? Oh my god.
They didn't run on you, it's fine, you know?
Yeah, they didn't, but still. I'm fucking third place, bro.
Third place isn't too bad. Isn't this like your third or fourth ranked match?
I think so, yes.
Yeah, so you're not doing too bad. I think the first few ones, you know. Bro,
Why is it going? Wait, it's going. It's still going.
Because other players haven't confirmed yet.
But why is he not finishing? Oh, this is a very good hand.
Oh, it's not finishing because whenever East wins, then that repeats around and they get to be East again.
Oh really?
Yeah, and
look
East has the most advantage because, you know, if you get like you know, 3 East, that gives you both, you know, prevalent win and everything else, you know? So you want to stay East for as long as possible if you can. But yeah, this is a really good hand.
Look at my hand. Look at my hand. I'm gonna drop the...
1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 8.
Look at my hands, bro.
Yeah, this is a good hand.
I'm a lucky ass bastard.
Yeah, I think if you can pull this hand off, it's like a half flush, you know?
Yeah, I'm gonna be millionaire.
Drop the north. No point in north. I think you have better luck than I do, Pepe.
I am a very lucky person in that regard. Like, gacha games and games like that, yeah. I went to Tower Records yesterday.
Yeah.
Bro, the metal section is success. It has like those like... I wouldn't say underground metal bands, it's just like bad metal bands, you know?
Yeah.
The ones that give like a bad face to metal.
Yeah.
I fucking hate that. They have like no fucking good music in the metal section.
Hey.
Make me fucking... Why did I bring that? Why did I bring that right now? I don't know.
I don't know, Pepe.
I just thought about it.
You could get a 5 like or you could get a 7 here, I think.
5. Yeah. Do you prefer Tower Records or Mix Up?
I do not listen to music.
No, but like, they don't not only like music, but they also say like movies, games, shit. Did they call Richie this year?
I have no idea what you're talking about, to be honest with you.
What? Stores. They did like stores. They see like CDs and DVDs.
Oh, I don't.
Blu-rays.
No. I have no idea what you're talking about.
Maybe I'm too old. Because I like really like getting like CDs and DVDs on Blu-rays.
I don't think those exist in the modern era, Pepe. I'm sorry.
They do, bro. They do, bro. Oh my god, I'm so old.
Yes, you are, Pepe. But you know that already. Pepe, you like, literally told like me when I was 4, you weren't alive yet.
I mean, I was playing Yu-Gi-Oh before you were alive. Like literally, because I think I started when I was like 4 or 5.
Oh, nice! You got a 7. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 8, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so you can just drop one of your 8s now, right?
Drop it.
Wait. Okay, so you have 1, 2, 3, right? 6, 7, 8, and then 7, 8, 9, right? Okay, so now you just need a double and yeah, Richie, nice, Richie, yeah.
What's good, Richie?
Okay, so 3 and 3 plus 1, 2 plus 3, yeah, 2 plus 3, yeah, 1. We'll drop the 8, because this gives you a higher number, you know, because you got 2 plus 3 instead of 1 plus 3.
Okay, he only has 400 points. You see?
Yeah, we just need to gamble that someone will drop one of these pieces, you know. A 3 or a 1?
I think it's kinda easy if they do it. It wouldn't be that hard. Fuck! I should have spoken.
You kinda jinxed yourself there, Pepe. Why is my sister calling me? Oh wait, I called her by mistake, sorry. Ah. Am I still on call? Sorry about that, Pepe. I accidentally called my sister because she was messaging me on my phone. There we go. Wait, can you hear me? Can you hear me, Pepe? Oh, now you can hear me. Nice.
Yo, what's up, man? I also got a really good hand, bro.
Good night, Fluden. Yeah, this is a good hand.
Good night, my man, Fluden. Have a good rest, bro. I'll see you around.
Yeah, this is a good hand so far, isn't it?
I'm the guy with best fucking hands in this world. Maybe that's what they meant, but what, that I have, like, very deep hands. Like, yeah. It all makes sense now.
No one knows what you're talking about half the time, Pepe.
I know. I know, nobody fucking knows what I'm talking about.
I don't think this is a bad hand, though. This looks pretty good, actually.
It is. Looks at 7? Damn.
Drop one of the 6s, maybe? Like one of the 6 circles? Yeah, because now you have 5, 6, 7, right? And then you have 6, 7, which could turn to like either 5, 6, 7 or 6, 6 7, 8, you know? Mm-hmm. Honestly, Mahjong is kind of a depressing game because you have to think about like what's. Drop one of the 6s. 6 bamboo, 6 bamboo. Yeah, because now you see you have another 6, 7, 8. That one. isn't Mahjong kind of a depressing game though? It's pretty much just like, you know, finding out what's useless and throwing it away.
I mean, yeah.
Oh, someone already has Richie. Wait. Are you selecting the screen? Oh, okay.
Oh my god. That was the last round.
Was that the last round? Yeah. Got negative points, right?
Oh my god.
Oh, you guys were kind of bullying this dude, weren't you? Minus 44 rank.
I'm gonna tweet about this bitch. Like, you will see, Khaldun, you will fucking see.
Is this considered bullying? You should probably hide their name so you're not like harassing them.
You're a very sweet person, you're right.
Yeah, I mean, both because I'm streaming this, you know, and I do not support people harassing people, right?
Yeah.
And also,
yeah, I mean,
that's against Twitter too,
like,
though, right?
Yeah. I don't think nobody's gonna like go around to like hunt them down or anything.
That's true, but it's better to be safe than sorry, I think.
Yeah, that is true.
Especially since we don't know what their name means, it could mean like the most like weird stuff ever.
Yeah. Like I murder dogs or something.
Yeah.
Okay, I think it's pretty censored now.
There we go. That's better.
How he got minus 4,000?
Kay says that he got minus 50,000 before.
I know. You know what? You know how I call that fucking skill issue, bro? How you do that?
Well, that was fun.
It was. Thank you for inviting me to raid. Mahjong's
surprisingly fun once you learn the rules, isn't it?
Yeah. I mean, like, I saw you my stuff. I used to play this game, like, back in 2020.
Yeah.
I had like a few wins because I got a hang of it. I just kind of forgot about it.
Yeah. It's a very complex game once you learn about it.
Yeah. No, I think it's the other way around. It's a very complex game, but once you get the hang about it, it's not that funny.
Yeah. And then eventually you have to like learn the patterns or everything, but like that can come to later, you know? Like we don't care about it for now. Taking things at my own pace instead of like forcing things, you know?
Yeah.
You have anyone you want to raid?
Let me check. Let me see.
Okay.
Because I am not sure. Let me open up the... Oh, Kodaku.
I'm not following Kodaku, actually.
Oh, you should, bro. Kodaku Hime.
There we go.
Kodaku _ Hime.
Okay, here we go. Pop into my stream, Pepe.
I will. Hold up.
Yeah. Tell me when you're in.
Hold up.
Wait. Oh, they're drawing Neri. Kodu's drawing Neri. Are you in?
Yeah. I'm having an ad. A coffee made ad.
Damn. As long as you're in the raid, that's all that matters, you know? Wait, does it say that you're in the raid?
I am in the ad.
Okay, I will wait until you are out of the ad, you know?
It's very fucking long. It's done. It's done.
Okay, there we go. Now we can raid Kodu.
Let's fucking go raid Kodu. Let's do it. Raid.
Also, this isn't no mic. This isn't no mic.
Is she talking? Wait, is she speaking?
Is she talking?
I don't hear anything. Wait, let me mute for a second. Wait. Because I don't... She's not talking.
Oh, I have other tabs open right now. I have another stream open right now. That explains things. Whose thing is open right now? Because I have no other tabs open. What? Oh. I think... Okay. Yeah.